So we just got back from the Lowe's. As you can see, we got our metal. Gonna have us a roof finally. Alright. Well, because of the wind today, I wasn't gonna try to record any of this process. I wasn't actually even gonna work on this roof today just because it's been so windy. But it's actually let up a lot. I mean, it's let up a ton. We had sustained 30 mile an hour gusts up to 50. So, and I mean, we were having every one of those 50 mile an hour gusts. So anyway, I got up here and I pulled all that stuff off. I had every bit of that holding the old tar paper down. So I unscrewed all that, got new tar paper down. Got my drip edge standing there. Got my snips in my pocket. About to get up here and run some drip edge around the corner. Trying to get some metal panels up here today. All right, so got the drip edge all the way around, as you can see. And then started flashing on this end down here. And I'm gonna start my panels. Done, finito. It's been a few days since I got it done. So yeah, it's a whole nother day and it's just as windy. Yep, 20 mile an hour winds. But we did get snow the next day after I got the roof done, so I'm so glad I got the roof done. Got it done. Boom. Check it.